over emergency services in the city of San Bernardino tomorrow. It's part of the city's bankruptcy recovery plan. The county is already replacing city labels on fire trucks. The personnel switch will happen on Sunday. It's still in the approval process, but there could be